need my tablet. Do you have the plug? My tablet's at like 60%. Oh, it's in the switch. Your demon spawn started plugging it in when he's done with it. What? Hey, he wants it ready for when he decides to steal it from me again. Si, senor. Stuff. Oh, okay there. I see. Thank you very much. What does a chem bomb do? I can't see.
You have to make it invite only.
I don't know how to do that. You're the one that set this up.
Yeah, go to options. Yep. That's all.
Does yours have that the party is being streamed? Never mind.
Include? Yes. Oh, don't. Oh, that one, mine. This. How many options? Yes, include that. Oh dear God, there's so many options. Thank you guys. Bless me.
Ew, Lost Divinity. Press left bumper and right bumper to let out a fierce yell that boosts toughness for you and your nearby squad members. It also weakens nearby zoobies.
Alright.
Hold on. Press what? The right one?
Oh, right. Yeah. Heat drop kick.
Which one's better? Powerful or forceful?
Keep the drop kick. That one.
Okay.
That sends them flying. No. Block. Okay. Remembering how to play the game. Give me 1 second. Make sure that volume's down. That one down too. Alright. Good. Alright, we're good. Ow. Ah, shit. I wasted that. Alright, pull that. Alright, that's attack. Crouch, jump, interact, Y, switch weapons, Y, weapon wheel.
Runners.
Alright, here we go. I remember how to play.
We've come across hazmat walkers?
Yeah.
I do not recall. That one I definitely remember.
You were in a state when we found it, I would say.
I live in a state.
Okay. I don't know which way to go. Like, we're doing this one, which is the side quest, which is yes, you're the purple. We need to go.
Explosions. A goat.
Ballet.
Gotta go on a goat. What the fuck is that?
Oh, where did we go? Alright, perfect. Explosion of the goat and check that out. There's a goat pen here. A goat pen is. How do I make a waypoint clear? Place? No. Yes. Oh shit. How do I? Damn it. What did I do?
Gotcha.
Down his health. Oh shit. Up his flashlight. Left. Left does tickle. Do you have the volume on something?
What?
You down. I hear me. I know me down phone.
Your phone?
Oh, me down phone.
I think you're tripping because I don't hear shit.
I heard an echo. No, like I heard an echo out of this ear. The one that doesn't have the headset on. Oh. We'll stab him with this pike. Bitch. You ain't gonna surprise me.
We are at the goat pen. We just gotta go up to the roof.
Alright. Where's the roof?
That wall says goat pen.
Alright. Remember what her neck out. Off. Fuck!
I help.
At the end.
Oh, it was still alive when I hit.
No, they weren't. Is that right? Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Oh, never mind. That was a bad idea. In the back, please.
Oh, my. Motherfucker. Psych. Hop and weave. Hop and weave. Mommy!
Yeah, should've jumped. Alright.
Jumped the first time. Second time up.
What?
That was a butt poker.
Alright.
Well, he came out of the gym, alright.
Huh? Why block? Why block? Why isn't it block?
We already killed the thing that we were supposed to kill in here. That we also didn't come across the first time we came in here.
Yeah, that was weird.
Well, the game is new, so...
It's true.
Extremely glitchy at the ass.
As Neves would say, I like the bugs. No.
Huh? Sorry, I wasn't paying
attention. I said, as Neves would say, but I like the bugs.
Bugs or buzz?
Bugs.
Why?
B-U-G-S.
Yeah, no, I'm good on that.
Alright. No, it mean in the game.
Why? Why would he say that? I'm lost.
Never mind.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll have to show you later. Huh? Legit, I couldn't hear you.
I said, do you have to?
Yes! It's Neebs!
This is true, but...
Something, something.
Shambler?
Yeah.
Come inside and you can go up the stairs right here to...
No, hold on. Damn. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Alright, I'm going up without you.
Yeah, there you go. Ha ha.
I wanna loot stuff. I need to loot stuff.
Bitch.
I would have to be seriously mentally ill if I do not loot stuff.
I agree.
To go up without me?
Mm-mm. Nope. Hmm?
Go through that doorway right there. To the right. Go up. So up to the roof.
All right. Mm-hmm.
Oh, dangerous in these times.
Hey, Superfam! It's about time! We're starting
Superfam.
To think all my options. So, ride out. Private jet, chopper, jetpack.
For that, she should die.
What?
Yep.
Who even are you? Doy, I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
Oh, right. You're filming, huh?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea ever.
Problem Smeagol. Is, it's pretty hard Smeagol? To get good footage while
yeah.
killing corpses. Bullshit! Idea! We collaborate! We learn from here, you finish them
collaborate
Amanda
this weapon
style,
in
and I get crystal clear shots.
Dealing with moaners is what I do. Alright, I'm game.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof. Let them bodies hit the floor. And no swearing in the first
no,
minute.
She didn't.
I'm already on two strikes.
I can't believe she just said that.
I can't either. I really can't. I like the song.
Might not because I have my
I am so ready. Are you ready?
Play.
Bring in the extras while we've still got prime lighting.
Ready?
Why do we still not have a gun? Hold on. Go back.
Fucking potato chips.
So I move back.
I was trying to.
Sorry.
Gorgeous.
Oh shit.
Ah!
Busting heads on the roof.
Yo, give me a hand.
Hello.
Quit slacking.
I'm not slacking.
Come on. Shit. I fell.
Oh,
give me a sec.
Shit.
I'll be right there. Aha. We have to kill them up here. Right?
Some reason that my brain said, you have a gun, just shoot it.
God damn it.
Damn.
Oh, boot. We gotta just kick him off the roof. Shit.
Oh, is that what we're supposed to be doing?
Ah, yeah, I'm stupid.
Oh, I just didn't...
Kill him.
Yeah. I forgot how to jump. Or do it.
I'm here. Hold on.
Did we at least get experience from killing all the fuckers?
Oh yeah, we do.
Oh yeah. Well, then. Not no matter.
Ow. Itch. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm down.
This ain't nap time.
Thank you. Gotta kick off one more.
Never. Think go get in your bed. Huh. You're supposed to be going in. Yeah.
Good. How the fuck do I get to you?
By going back outside?
Yeah, I fell to get down here. Shit.
Lose everything?
Got up.
I don't know where I'm at.
Can we get some big fat F's in the comments for that one?
Oh shit. Chop off limbs. Oh, I hate that bitch. Bitch, go away. Alright, gotta burn zombies. Oh shit. Gotta burn them, it says. Fuck.
Tickler. Ah, mommy.
Oh, fuck. I fell.
Oh, I almost fell.
Ah, oh, fuck you.
Fuck, I fell.
I'm went down. Shit.
Whale. I don't know how to get to you. That sounds scary. Fuck me.
All right. Our spawn close by.
Well.
Block.
Sorry, I was just,
Oh, good.
Oh, this scared me.
It's electric. Try sitting on fire, bullshit. They set their bitch asses on fire.
Two. Got two down. One more.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I That was it.
Slam that like button like they when their parents aren't home. That's it for this video. Armada dismissed. Fade in music. Hold for suggested bits. Scene. Yo. Word up. That sweet butt over here.
So it's a little annoying.
Can I call you bestie? I don't want to alarm you,
But that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live!
Yeah, I was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jones. You can figure out how to, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead and still have our heads.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
I said I would accidentally let her die.
I agree, like an all. Oh no! What's her name? What? Kirby. Oh, okay. Bitch. Oh, and driving fire? Nope. No. Fuck it up. Ah, she's back like a butt crack. Please get mine while I use the restroom.
Can you put yourself out of this? Not needing to be guarded in any direction? I'm too fucking out of it. I don't know which one is which weapon this one. out of it. I don't know what I'm doing.
What? What's going on?
I need a table to fix my sheet. I was trying to do my weapons. But I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And I thought I had it, and then I just confused myself. So I.
Okay.
What am I doing? I don't know. Shatter their defense. Flying kid attacks. Weekend zombies. Get into primal screen therapy.
I don't want to change this stuff.
Therapy.
Yeah.
I think every building should have a screen room. No? Gotta deal with some assholes. Let's go in the screen room. You'll feel good for about 2 seconds.
Ow. 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 Can you please shoot the thing? Eat? I don't know. Oh, that's you. Okay. No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. I introduced them to my friend Bob.
Charger, please. Thingy dying.
Here.
I mean, no one talked to me, but you know. Sweet workbench. You can make med kits too.
I can.
Yeah, on the table. You have to go to the fabricate.
What do you think? The only thing good about the bottom yellow one is the damage, but everything else sucks.
It looks good.
Equipment?
Yeah. Now, also repair all your other stuff.
It's just, look at the durability.
Yeah, it's alright though. You're gonna find something better eventually, anyways, but just for now. All right, ready?
What is this one's attack speed?
All right, I'll keep eating my water. Fuck, when did you get that?
Huh?
When'd you get that?
I don't fucking know. A while ago, I've been upgrading it. Okay. Up durability and force, but it lowers speed? Or. I think the other one reduces durability. Attack speed reduces force. Which one do you think I should do?
Do that, make it attack faster.
Attack faster?
Mm-hmm. Less durable, but it attacks faster. Alright, ready?
What about this one? Okay. Reduce attack speed or increase attack speed?
What is the other one?
Durability and force.
Yep, that one. Oh, I'm here. Got it.
Where'd you go?
Yep. What the fuck are you? No? You are a note sickle.
This is a swarm?
Yeah. Motherfucker had bees pop out of his ass when I hit him. Yeah, motherfucking bees. God damn it, took away my goddamn water jug. Bitches. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. It lost. Okay.
CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together? We got a shot at making it!
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
I can sense these things.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Ooh, new skill. Carla and Ryan only.
I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces. Old and new. It's just too much.
Block attacks that take damage from zombies in quick succession. So if we get hit or block, we do more damage.
Why me? What did I do to deserve this?
You're the only one who this has happened to.
Yeah, but he thinks it is. Oh my god!
Michael, where are you?
Oh, look, there's a blueprint down there.
Oh, wait, where?
On the table, the workbench downstairs.
Hold on. What is it?
What?
There. That's where you make your medkits. Hold it. Press A. Whatever.
Adhesive medical strips.
No, that's a whole goddamn medical kit. Oh, fuck. Oh, this bitch I can sell stuff to, okay. Woohoo, you give me good bow, actually. This, it actually sells shit for quite a bit of money.
Yeah, you destroyed that last time we played. Oh, I didn't know I could sell shit. I've been destroying my damn old weapons when I could be selling this shit. Fuck me.
Yeah. Let's see, I have...
Tampon? It looks like a tampon.
That's drain cleaner.
This looks like a zombie finger. The picture down at the bottom, not over there.
Does yeah.
Look like a zombie finger sitting like that?
Yeah, it does. Fuse. You can buy a fuse. I currently have
this
zero.
Is the nail sharpness. That,
two fuses. I just bought two fuses.
Adhesive medical strips. Or the picture looks like a yeah. Fabric looks like paper. This reminds me of psychedelics.
Why?
Probably because every time I get on Instagram, I got a new friends request from someone that only posts about that shit.
Okay. I can't find the bitch.
Just yesterday, I had like four people. Who were we looking for? Vince, Michael,
Sam, you. Michael, whatever.
Michael, where are you?
Where is that bitch?
Michael?
He's too much of a bitch.
Got outside.
He's too much of a bitch. He's probably hiding in a corner.
He most likely went outside.
Like a stupid bitch.
This seems like that type of thing is gonna happen.
Oh, the game says it's somewhere in here.
Like, okay, move on.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to see here.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right.
I don't know where you're at. I don't know how I'm supposed to find some other dude when I get in track of you.
Don't you have undead?
I had to turn it off. Audio journal was a pain in the ass. Alright, sorry. Okay. Hold on. This way. Oh. Yeah, da 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 da. Upstairs, this way. Through the door, I think. Damn it.
Michael?
Two.
He left.
I hope you were happy, you devil.
Hey!
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma Jones.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry, Madrecita. Do you know where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
I knew it. Should have bet some nachos on that.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Talk to me. Where'd he go?
Get off me. Somewhere. I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Seriously, what is up with these gringos? Emma acts like she's the biggest fucking star.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Lo siento. All right, I gotta find him.
Are you hearing your character or my character?
Emma needs her stupid hype man. He's not stupid. I've lost people. I'm not losing another.
I wonder if he would have... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
I'll go right now.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I'll bring him back. You'll see. We're not leaving anyone behind. Even your crazy gringos. That's a promise, Madrecita.
And I will pray for Michael.
Gracias.
He's gonna be dead. And he deserves it.
Because he's kind of a little bitch.
Should have got his head out of her ass.
It's not even that big and worth it.
Like, he should have figured that he was all up in that and she still wasn't happy.
Nope.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas? Not right now.
Yo.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
What do you mean? What does he look like? He looks like the one douchebag.
Carl. Huh? No comprende la Spanish. You got any guns back there?
Nobody.
Is that code for yes?
It's code for get away from my damn bar.
Huh. That's what I love about us, Carl. Always giving each other shit.
Ah, fine, this way.
I'm working on it, yeah.
Pick a direction.
But we all gotta stick together. It's part of the deal.
Bitch, you just blocked that? Oh shit.
Yeah, they also dodge.
I threw it! Oh, a key, whatever, we'll come back later.
Okay, I'm game.
Listen, fuck you.
stupid.
Oh shit.
Another one?
Apparently. Heal. Oh, I have to.
Let's see how Beverly Hills is holding up.
Sure, Beverly Hills, that's where... Nope.
No, I want to go to Newport.
Yeah, that's true. I can get the shit about the way. I saw you running in, I didn't realize it was you for a second, but shit!
More fancy houses full of rich people. I gotta find Michael before he adopts another one. Michael's house can't be too far.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah. Right. Zombies think so. I love when their heads come off.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Window.
Michael, you home, buddy?
Hmm. Smells good.
The zombie didn't kill
Someone
itself.
Someone was here. Not long ago.
Mentor of the year. Who knew?
Hollywood Careers Undressed by Michael Anders. Hustle, man, hustle. Michael?
Soundtrack signed by the cast.
Lots of blood.
Got connection,
but who's? Locked. Michael? You in there? Oh, mierda, he could be bleeding out right now.
Gross.
Inside, but the door's locked. Michael must have been here.
Shit.
You get bit and crawl in there to die. I gotta find out. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? There's a struggle here. So
I'm coming, Michael.
He's not here. He might still be alive. Maybe he's gone to this Jesse's place.
Saving your life tax, Mikey.
Looks like he was packing, but he got interrupted.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jesse's there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party.
Probably back to you don't come though. After, you know. Okay. We're going the right way? Are we supposed to go up? I think you're going the right way. Ooh.
Up or down?
We have to go up.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
Not a zombie, yo.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Let me in and find out.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
You got a gate. Just close it.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
I can handle riffraff.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Let me find yours.
You weren't kidding about the riffraff.
Guys ain't stop until I close that gate.
Just fucking killed them.
Shit.
Okay, that's the destination for him. All right.
Is there anything in here to pick up?
I don't think so. I think I got it all.
Medkit.
Already picked up for me. Ready?
Ugh, come on, guys.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
Right.
Nope.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy, hey. Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jazzy, pack your shit. We're going.
The evac already happened.
Oh, my fucking skull. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Yo, you got food to share?
Food?
Listen, boomers. I'm looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean.
Imbeciles.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
Hope she doesn't take after you two.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Let's hear your big plan, then. Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey,
I don't know about counterattacking.
We got sausage and peppers on our pizza.
Ricky, focus, come on.
Sorry, babe, I'm just real hungry. And this box smells good.
I want to kill him.
When Jessie was 10, she made her own water filtration system out of junk.
Yeah, I'd rather dodge instead of block.
And a couple things that weren't junk, like Mrs. Moreno's priceless Riachi sand globe. She's resourceful.
Hell it is.
Can't be mad about that.
Babe, I know
you can either dodge or block.
Jessie we're talking about. She's got her head, feet, and ears.
Which is kind of stupid that you can't do both.
You still hung up on her calling your third album? Okay, I guess.
It was a masterpiece. Freddie King himself said it was the album of the century.
I know he did, babe. I know. His zombie corpse would be the first bar I'm rocking out.
Alright, let's see. Oh shit, we need to go back inside.
Some construction workers.
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew holed up inside. You can't miss it.
What? Fuck tweak. Okay, just hop the fence. Got it. Up the hill, so we gotta go this way. I haven't seen shit yet, I'm surprised. Oh, fuck, you saw something, I didn't see shit.
You ran right by him.
Oh. Who is this? Ooh. Summer shooting. Yes, please, give me a gun.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
How the fuck do we both die?
Am I healing?
Oh shit. We're fucked.
Some help would be great right about now.
I can't fucking see. Yeah, no, you're doing the smart thing. Run. Yeah, no fucking way. So close until that second one came up. Well, okay, I got out. Is he a skull?
I don't know, but he's a big guy. See him?
Yeah.
He's just in green, smoggy, foggy.
Out of battery. Alright, let's run up the hill. They're like playing music and shit.
The ladder, then she threw it down?
Oh, right, the door opens. Traps. Better watch my step.
Definitely watch my step.
Hey, bitch. Future bars.
That what?
There's trip wires. Shit.
What?
Big guy's gonna get it up.
Ready?
Yep. Oh, shit, he didn't get up. I'm surprised. Oh shit.
Anyone alive in there?
Hey, turn the music off. It's drawing them to us. I'm Jesse. Carla, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Yeah, we're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
They don't have much else in common. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why? He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
You mean the construction guys who also turned into zombies?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
I'm just playing. Look, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, you're a good daughter, Jesse.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Want me to get you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, man. Be seeing you.
Galumphy? All right. Yeah.
those.
I believe I'm going the right way. Thought I saw a putty tat.
Guess the distraction wore off.
There's to your right, to your right, to your right. In the palm tree.
That looks like a pass card.
I'm dead.
You're in the tree, I can't get you.
This is not the right bottle.
Yeah. If you got something to throw, you can break these barrels to get rid of it.
Oh, shit. I put it down and did that. I didn't even, like, try to. That way. Pipe bomb. Hell yeah.
What is this? Rush hour?
food, thank you. I'm full.
Ow, heal and then use it. There's another one up here.
You're right. Smart way. Light bomb.
How do I change it?
You have to do it in your inventory screen.
Throw that?
No, he dropped it. Brock.
Check. Okay, so it is me, babe. Okay, never mind.
Oh shit. I just want a fucking gun.
Why would Michael risk his life to come here?
I wouldn't mind a shotgun. Cause I kind of like whacking everything. How do I get over there? I'm lost. There you are. Okay.
What?
Just the way these pillows are standing.
Okay.
Uh oh. And the bear.
Oh. Whew.
Be able to loot, man.
Harry?
What the fuck? Some this element shit going on there. I don't know who they are. Did
you say piss elephant shit? Maybe it's Mabe.
That's herbal essence. What it is? Open. Oh, never mind, you're looting.
Yep, open.
Wow. Movie magic in action.
Shit, got a battery.
bitch. Damn it. Let's forget the second.
Shit, another one. Move back, move back.
The creepy ones nearby somewhere. Swarm.
exit's blocked from the outside. Someone made a break for it down the alley.
By myself. And I'd even take damage from that one.
Alright people, I think we will call that for tonight. At this spot right here. Seems like nothing's attacking us and it's a puzzle-ish. But we'll talk to you all again later. Oh shit. Because we gotta wake up early. So, talk to you all again soon. Bye.